Hi, I'm Chloe. I'm a research scientist at FWRI, and I do the math behind FWC's State Reef Fish Survey, or SERFS, to estimate the number of fish caught by private recreational anglers in Florida. If you are a recreational angler on a private boat fishing for reef fish, you are required to have the State Reef Fish Angler designation, and you may be randomly selected to participate in one of our fishing surveys. When you fill out the mail survey, I take that data to estimate the total number of reef fish trips anglers took in Florida, and then if you talk to an FWC biologist at the dock, then we take that data to figure out the number of fish and the pounds of fish for each reef fish species that were caught. We take those two sets of data and we put them together to generate total estimates of the reef fish species caught in Florida each month. These estimates go into stock assessments, which show how healthy a fish population is and help set annual catch limits. Managers also use SERFS data as well as input from other anglers in order to make educated decisions about season structure and other regulations like bag limits. One thing SERFS really prides itself on is how much data we collect. The more data we have, the more informed we can be, which allows us to provide the most fishing opportunities without impacting fish populations. So thank you to all the anglers who take time to fill out our surveys and chat with us at the dock. You're helping keep Florida's reef fish healthy for seasons to come.